So now that you have the new App Radio 2, here's how you connect your iPhone 4 or 4S. Before you connect your iPhone, download and install the latest version of the App Radio app available for free on the iTunes App Store. Then launch the App Radio app on the iPhone. The app will even recommend compatible apps that you can download. Connect your iPhone to the cable that comes included with the unit. Now you're almost ready. Finally, just connect your phone to the unit via Bluetooth so you can send and receive hands-free calls. And now you're ready to experience your apps in a whole new way. For a list of compatible Pioneer products, visit pioneerelectronics.com.